and welcome to church. It's great to have you with us, and welcome to church news, which is the time of the week where we fill you in on what's coming up here at BPC, so check it out. And we're very excited to be back at 6:30 this Friday. We'll be having some games, some new games. We'll be singing, we'll be dancing, we'll be learning about something about God too. So if you want to come along and you're at primary school, age 5 to 11, then get yourself here for 6:30 p.m. Then at 8:15 we have 180 that is back here as normal for all of you who are at high school, and you're going to be having loads of fun together, playing some pool and things like that, and it will be fantastic. So that's 8:15. Noah's Ark, however, is still taking a few more weeks break while we are finishing off the People Centre, but hopefully it will be back by the end of November, so watch this space for details. The 9th of December is a date for your diary. That is when we will be having our AGM, our annual general celebration. And if you're a partner here at church, then it is essential that you come along if you possibly can. We need as many partners here as possible. And if you're not a partner yet, if you're not signed up, then why not find out more about what partnership here at BPC is? You can speak to one of the leadership team or one of the welcome team who will point you in the right direction. So remember, 9th of December at AGM. A shoebox service for Operation Christmas Child is next Sunday at 11 a.m. So you've still got a little bit of time if you want to take part. All you need is a shoebox, some wrapping paper, and wrap it up. We haven't got time for that. So here's one I wrapped earlier. Then you can get yourself a flyer from the welcome desk which tells you everything that you can put in there. Things like colouring book, crayons, toiletries, toys, hat and gloves, all kinds of fun things, sweets, maybe even a card from yourself too. And everything that goes into those shoeboxes is going to bring joy to somebody in another country who doesn't normally get a Christmas present. And they'll also be told about the gospel too. It's a fantastic way to help people in other countries, children who don't normally get a Christmas gift. So why not take part and come along next Sunday for our shoebox service? Thank you to everyone who came and helped out with our work day yesterday. We got loads of stuff done and we're really grateful for your help, but we could still do with a little bit of help in the evenings this week, so check out this slide of when you can come along and help out. Remember, we've got a website which is www.bilstonpentecostalchurch.co.uk, and you can check that out for all the latest information about what's going on here, and also to stay up to date with building updates there too. We hope you have a great week and we'll see you back next Sunday for more church news.